25-year-old Anthony Rayburn is an account auditor by day, but pursues a different career by night. Anthony hopes to leave his mundane lifestyle behind through a new career known as influencing. In this cutthroat industry, it's not all about what you know, but rather who you know. Most would say that influencing is a career with no future, but Anthony has a plan for success.